이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 디스가 가리키는 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Many people use this every day. You can do many things with this. You can watch video clips, take pictures, and play games on this. We can talk on this. Some people use this too much. We need to use this wisely.
2번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 설명하는 담요로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dad, did you see my blanket? I can't find it.
What does it look like, Amy?
It has a dog on it.
Does it have anything else?
It also has my name under the dog.
Okay, let's find it together.
3번. 다음을 듣고 일요일의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Here is the weather report for today and this weekend. It will rain all day long today. It will rain until Saturday. But the air will be cleaner after the rain. On Sunday, it will be sunny. You can go out and enjoy the sunshine.
4번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jane, who is dancing in this video?
It's my friend. He was in a hip-hop dance contest.
Wow! He is a great dancer.
Yes. He won the first prize at the dance contest.
Why don't we invite him to our school festival?
5번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 동아리 활동에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Let me tell you about our club activities. We read many kinds of books and talk about them. We make book posters too. Once a month, our club has a street campaign for reading. We also read books to sick children in hospitals twice a year.
6번. 대화를 듣고 요가 수업이 시작되는 시각을 고르시오.
Mina, will you attend any after-school programs?
Sure. I'm going to take the yoga class.
Really? Me too. When should I sign up?
Sign up starts at 4 o'clock this afternoon.
Thanks. When does the yoga class start?
It begins at 4:30 p.m. every Friday.
7번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 장래 희망으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Joan. I have musical tickets. Would you like to come?
Sure. When is it?
It's this Friday.
I have an important piano contest on Friday.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yes, I need to practice for the contest.
Right.
I want to be a good pianist.
8번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
I can't wait for the class field trip tomorrow.
Me too. Do you want to play games together?
Yeah. Let's play catch the tail.
Good idea. And how about hide and seek?
Sounds great. Tomorrow will be fun.
9번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 대화 직후 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Mike. How are you doing?
I'm doing very well. Thanks.
I'd like to tell you some good news.
What is it?
Emma won the first prize in the speech contest.
Great! I will call her to congratulate her right now.
10번. 대화를 듣고 선생님의 무엇에 관한 내용인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
I have something good to tell you.
What is that?
Our homeroom teacher is going to get married this Saturday.
Wow, that's surprising. Where is the wedding?
It's at the Happy Wedding Hall.
What time is the wedding?
It's at 3 p.m.
Why don't we go and sing for her at the wedding?
11번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 함께 이용할 교통수단으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Junho, what time does the concert begin?
It begins at 7:30.
7:30? I think we should leave home now.
It's too early. It's not even 6 o'clock yet.
But there are lots of cars on the road around this time of the day.
Yeah, then why don't we go by subway?
You're right. Let's take the subway.
12번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 공원에서 자전거를 탈 수 없는 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Excuse me. You can't ride your bike in the park today.
Really? Why not?
We are having a kimchi festival here.
Oh, sorry. That's why there are so many people.
That's right. The festival will be held until this Friday.
Oh, I see. I should find another place then.
(13번) 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Why is it so hot in this room?
We just came back from PE class. We are still sweating.
Please open the windows and let's begin the class.
Okay, ma'am.
Move your desks into groups of four. Let's start our history project.
14번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 찾고 있는 휴대전화의 위치로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
What are you looking for, Katie?
I can't find my cell phone.
I think I saw it next to the computer this morning.
But it's not there.
Then why don't you use my cell phone to call yours?
That's a good idea. Oh, it's under the chair.
15번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dennis, what are you doing with these blocks?
I'm making a bear with them.
Wow! There are so many different sizes and colors.
Oops! I lost one! Can you find it for me?
Sure. What does it look like?
It's the small yellow one for the ear.
Okay. I'll have a look.
16번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 제안한 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Guess what, Lisa? I'm visiting Busan this Saturday.
Sounds exciting. What will you do there?
I'll look around the city.
Are you going to take the city tour bus?
I want to. But it is more expensive than I thought.
How about finding discount coupons online?
That's a good idea.
17번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 토요일에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Diane, do you have any plans this weekend?
Nothing special. Why?
My club will have a Clean the Earth campaign, and we need some help.
What can I do to help you?
I plan to draw some posters on Saturday. Are you good at drawing?
Yes, I am. Let's do it together.
(18번) 대화를 듣고 여자가 언급한 엄마의 직업으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Wow, Soomin! What a lovely dress!
Actually, my mom made it for me.
Really? I like that style.
Thanks.
Does she work in fashion?
Yes. She designs children's clothes.
That sounds great.
19번에서 20번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Are you going to join a school club, Matt?
Yes. I want to join the drum club, but I can't play drums.
That's okay. You can learn about it in the club.
What about you, Mina? Do you want to join a club?
Yeah, I'm going to join the photo club. What do you think?
20번.
Hey, Kyle. How was your vacation?
Good. I had a great time. How about you?
I took a trip to Daejeon with my family.
Wow, that's nice. I practiced b-boy dancing.
Really? Where did you practice?